God himself did make us into corresponding shapes like puzzle pieces from the clay. And true, it may seem like a stretch, but it's thoughts like this that catch my trouble.